as I approach the Cosmos Starbucks, there is a temptation. What up? It's the Trooper. Sunday, January 30th. What are we in, a damn nightclub? Day club action?
I spend my days in despair. For in my mind, you're still there.
I know I myself have been wondering, is the Bruxy spot just going to sit empty forever? Turns out, it's not going to. What used to be Bruxy, which was alright for old chicken fingers or whatever, there's going to be coming a place called Top Round. I guess they have it like, I don't know, in LA or something like that, somewhere in California, I believe. But there's like, it's going to be, I guess it's going to be some roast beef type action. I see some chicken wings. Looks like it's gonna be roast beef and wings and fries action where Bruxy used to be. Speaking of food, I'm looking for some. Oh yeah, the only thing I've had today is black coffee. What the hell is this? What am I looking at right now? Something appears to be a Starbucks truck.
Nights turn cold and blue. How will I live without you?
I mean, it's kind of interesting, right? It's kind of interesting. It's got to be a licensed situation, right? Probably owned by a New York casino. It's just a guess. They appear to be open, but I don't see anybody in line. What the hell are they putting in the drugs these days? I mean, I don't really know anything about drugs except that you probably shouldn't use them. That looked f***ed up. I think I got an idea of what I want to eat. As of right now, it's just an idea. Will it become a reality? I'ma try.
I count the days since you've been gone. Was it really? Somehow, some way, life goes on.
I can't believe it. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. How's that pizza? I'm gonna go out on a limb here since I've never had it and say it probably sucks really bad. I'm probably never gonna try it. Here's a question though. When is this gonna become something? When are we gonna do something with that? Bobby's Burger Palace? It's a shame because that place is really good and Bobby's Burgers at Caesar's Food Court, nowhere near the same. Tell you, I've seen some things, read some things, heard some things over the past few weeks that have me super alert out here on the strip. Super alert. I'm not gonna say the strip is dangerous. I mean, I would say that in this valley, one of the safest places to be would be right here on the strip. However, scumbag pieces of human trash have become a lot more bold and brazen in the last, I'd say, couple years, there are some things that have happened, and that I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos late at night of officer-involved shootings and whatnot. I don't know, I just think there are a lot of things to think about and keep on your radar. You should always be aware. Always aware. What a place to have a damn flat tire.
I count the days since you've been gone.
What more happened?
Somehow, some way, life goes on. I took the good with the bad. You're still the best I ever had. Oh, yeah. I'm up a
yeah. Uh-oh, on the way back. Had to be some stairs action. I gotta tell you, that Posh Burger was a damn tasty burger. Northeastern part of the United States, you're not gonna want to hear this, but it is 48 degrees and very calm out here. Dry and calm. I know. Listen, I'd like to see a little snow, but not like they got up there. That's crazy. I hope all you guys who live in that region are handling it okay. I debated on whether or not to take the tram back to Aria and make my way back to the car that way. But I'm like, you know, I don't walk on the strip enough anymore. And it's nice and cool out here. It's a good time to walk on the strip. You know what? I haven't had coffee since home earlier, way early, earlier, hours and hours ago. The damn Starbucks at Bellagio was closed at like 6:07. I was there and they were closed. The app usually says they close at 8 o'clock. Damn, I should have walked. These numb nuts sat at the green light for forever. So I got that Bellagio 2-5 action on again tonight. The game was pretty decent. I rode a bit of an escalator up and down a couple of times. So there's no security guy right here at this entrance to Cosmo. Actually, there he is, I think. That wasn't really my point, though. My point was, as I was walking out of Bellagio, I had no mask on, coming down the hallway through the shops. Dude in front of me with his wife, he had no mask on. We both walked right past a security guard who looked at both of us, didn't say nothing. Nothing. I think they really don't care anymore. I mean, they care to a certain extent, but I think this mask shit is almost over. But back to the poker. Okay. Pretty early in the game, was up $600. And then I got a little ambitious with pocket fives against the button on a 9-9-3 flop. Long story short, I'm back down to being up like 100. A little while later, I got it all in with pocket sevens on a, I got it all in on the turn with pocket sevens on a king, queen, 7-5 turn against a guy who had 200 bucks and queen five. Nice two outer right on the river. Queen, bink, pot goes to him, right? Security update. I just walked all the way through the crystal shops. I haven't seen a security guard anywhere. Not at the other entrance, not at this entrance, exit, whatever. So a little while later in the game, I have an opportunity to go broke, to lose $400 in a hand. I have ace jack of hearts. I was the pre-flop raiser. The flop is 6-4 deuce, two hearts. Dude leads into me for 60. I call 60, dude on my left makes it 185. Long story short, blah, blah, blah. I'm pretty sure the guy on my left has a set. He did indeed have a set of fours. The other guy flopped two pair with six deuce. I have two overs and a flush draw, knowing full well that my two overs don't mean squat. Basically just came down to, oh yeah, by the way, he made it 185. The other guy to my right went all in. He had me covered. The guy on my left has me covered. I have 380 more to call. With the action on me, I'm getting 2-1 from the pot. And of course we know the guy on my left is not gonna be folding either, which means I'm gonna be getting 3-1, and I know that I'm around a 3-1 dog, and that's exactly what I was. I'm about 27% in that spot. 3-1 dog, getting 3-1 is like flipping coins for...
What's up? Who
are you? Nobody. Nobody.
What's the channel?
It's poker.
Poker?
Yeah, the troop. Bellagio. Yeah, especially with the games going. What was the point? The point is I'm getting 3-1, so I'm basically flipping coins for even money for my stack for almost $400, so I let it go. And if you wanna know, in hindsight, results oriented only, I mean, I made the right fold, but even the result was bad. The turn was the eight of hearts, the river was the eight of clubs, to boat up the set of fours anyway. So with about 400 in my stack, towards the end of the session, I had pocket jacks in the big blind, cutoff raised to 15, button called, small blind called. I make it 85, I think. Yeah, 85. Cutoff folds, button shoves, a total of 316. Small blind gets it in and I get it in. Small blind has to be covered. Small blind has ace king, button has ace 10, jacks hold. Of course, there's almost no chance that I don't have the best hand pre-flop with the jacks, of course. And yeah, I end up winning 585 for the session, 585. I expected certain things from certain players at the table, and they gave me something different. Probably would have had an even better night had I not expected certain things from certain players and received something different. It was all right though. So while I was waiting for a seat, I only had to wait about 10 minutes, but I scoped out the games. There were 5-2-5 games going when I arrived, just a little before 5. And like 10 minutes to 15 minutes till 5 or something like that. All of the games look good. Just from like looking at them, you know, from a few feet away, they all looked good. At the time, the 49ers and Rams football game was going, all right. I believe that really, you know, contributed to the quality of the games in the room. When is Super Bowl? When is that shit? It's gotta be coming up soon, right? I gotta make sure I find a good room and get in there at a decent time. You know what I'm talking about? Yo, that's gonna do it for Sunday night. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.